thing you can tell me about the game, how it's different from Guerrilla Warfare? How it's different from the last game?
Well, first off, it's set 50 years in the future for Red Faction Guerrilla. And so that lets us increase the technology of the universe. And so the weapons are advanced above what you see in RFG. The Nanoforge is advanced above what you see in RFG. It's now strapped on the left arm of our main character. Okay. It gives him a repair functionality, lets him rebuild anything that was destroyed. Yep. And it gives him other abilities through the course of the game that he can use in combat. The destruction engine's pretty much is relatively the same. But what we have done is taken the game underground by destroying the terraformers on the surface so that the surface is uninhabitable. And that by being underground, it lets us do a lot more with destruction. We can put the structures closer together so you get cascading destruction where one building will fall into another building and take that down. You can have structures, you can have buildings hanging from the ceiling of a cave that you can then bring down, or buildings that go up the wall of a cave and can be taller and go all the way up to the top, for example.
Okay. How about story-wise? How's it follow on from the last one?
You play Darius Mason, who's the grandson of Alec Mason, the main character from Red Faction Guerrilla. Yeah. You still have the Nanoforge. It's been passed down through your family and improved upon as you go. And in actuality, there's a movie coming out on the Sci-Fi Channel in the U.S. I don't know where it's coming out in the U.K. Called Red Faction Origins. That bridges the gap between the two games, actually. It's set during the time of Darius' father, therefore Alec's son, Jake Mason. Okay, and so what Red Faction Guerrilla plus Red Faction Origins plus Red Faction Armageddon tells a 50-year story about the Mason family.
Okay. I can't think of anything else right now, but I'll come back if there's anything else. Okay, thank you.